Hey, what is going on, everybody? My name is Payne Patchett. You are listening to Lake Stevens Vikings Varsity Baseball here for game number 8 of the 2019 Varsity Baseball season and the first conference home game as the Lake Stevens Vikings look to even a conference series against the Jackson Timberwolves, who walked off against the Vikings 2 days ago off of an RBI bases-loaded single by Jeremy Viera. Again, for the Jackson Timberwolves, is looking like there's a pretty common pattern with every home game. We do not have their lineup yet, but as much as we know, the Vikings will be pitching Devin McWaters for his third start of the year. He currently has one win and no losses with an ERA of 2.69. When we come back, he'll be on the mound against a Jackson offense that is one of the best in the Wesco Conference. And we are now back in the top of the first inning here from Lake Stevens High School. First pitch, a strike one from the starting pitcher, Devin McWaters, to the leadoff hitter, the second baseman, number 32, Case Matter. He was the starting pitcher in Wednesday's game at Jackson High School, to which he had a no decision. The 0-1 inside, that will hit Matter, and the Jackson Timberwolves will start off with a leadoff base runner in the top of the first inning. It will bring up the starting shortstop, number 5, Dylan Anders. He was the starting second baseman in Wednesday's win over Lake Stevens. And McWaters' first pitch tries bunting for it. That is up over the fence. Foul ball. Gets away from the starting catcher, Tommy Lindgren. The lineup for the Jackson Timberwolves, as told by manager Kirk Nicholson. The first three hitters is the second baseman, Case Matter. He was the starting pitcher in Wednesday's game against the Vikings at Jackson High School. And the number two hitter at the plate is the shortstop, Dylan Anders. And at the number three spot is the starting catcher, number 33, Ben Steck. Once again playing behind the plate, McWaters looking at Case over at first base. The 0-1 tries bunting for it. This one going towards the pitcher, McWaters, who throws to first.